Right, I think we're ready to rock and roll. You said those of you guys that are coming in over from TikTok, like I said, I'm sorry you can't really see the gameplay. I gotta show my face for an hour to get my stream key, so but as soon as I get my stream key, hopefully tomorrow, then yeah, you guys will be able to see the gameplay as well. And if you do want to check out the action, it is live on Twitch with the same name as mine, XX Relic. Or if you guys prefer a kick, you're welcome to check it out there. It's the exact same stream. I do stream and also on YouTube at Relic Games. You guys are welcome to check it out anywhere on the platforms that you want. I do encourage, if you do like the content that you see, please by all means feel free to smash that follow button and help out, help support the stream out a little bit. Like I said, we're getting really, really close to getting verified for Twitch, and Kick's starting to get kind of close too. So in the couple months we've been doing this, the channel is starting to grow a little bit. So that's good news for sure. Like I said, you guys are welcome to hang out, ask anything. I'm a pretty open book. I don't... loud, but once we get going here, we'll... But yeah, guys, honestly, if, this is my first time I've ever streamed live on TikTok, so like I said, guys, if you do like what you see, I do encourage you to hit the follow button, share live, you know, help get the word of mouth out. This crap off of screen. Yay. Got the armor here. Let's see what we got here in the inventory. Oh yeah, damn. Yippee.
What's up?
Hey, what's up? Sorry, I didn't even pay any attention. I saw somebody standing there. I didn't really. I thought you was in your head.
Oh no, just swiped in.
Gotcha, gotcha.
Yeah. How many people are in EMS right now?
I see two working, me and somebody I'm not overly familiar with. I don't think I've met John yet.
Oh, John Barry.
Yep.
Yeah, I think it's John Barry. Nice, cool. I was just curious. Is it really busy?
I just literally just clocked in, literally.
Oh, you just clocked in.
I
Okay.
mean, I literally just getting ready to get my first vehicle and do my thing. I mean, it says Mondo's in the city somewhere. Chris is in the city somewhere. According to the Discordia,
Oh, nice. Cool.
Bethany's in the city. Alex is in the. I mean, we got people in the city, just two of us working.
Yeah, that makes sense.
So, but.
All right,
Oh.
well, thanks, Henry.
All
Appreciate
right.
it.
See you.
See ya.
What's up, James? How you doing, Billy? How you guys welcome in over here from other platforms? Getting my ride here. Save some motherfucker. That's right, bud. It's what we do. I used 200 and something med kits yesterday. Yeah, it was crazy. G82 1041. Damn, I was really hoping they would have patched this 20 miles. Stinking. But it's all good. Well, Billy, hopefully we don't have to boot anybody out here or not. Yeah, that dude really. Yeah, if I didn't get out of here when I did, I was gonna lose my shit. And that doesn't happen very often. Let's see if we can stop PD from shooting themselves. 1097, or GA2 1097 to Vespucci Beach. Yeah, I see they still haven't patched the. Or we can just one tap and go. In time, I guess, in time.
Yeah, scene's over. You can pick the man up real quick.
Okay, I got you, bud.
Help me too when you get done.
Yep, got you, man. Let me get these two guys up and I'll tap you too.
That motherfucker over there, you can leave him.
I can't do that. I can haul him away.
Oh, thank you.
That I can do.
You can prioritize.
Yeah, that I can. I won't pick him up until you guys say he's good.
Good after you do that.
There you
I
go.
appreciate you.
I'm gonna just gonna jump in this car real quick and I meant to turn the lights off. Yeah, I get that a lot.
Help me out, help me out.
All right, man, just give me a. You're not gonna cause any shit, are you?
No.
All right.
Hey, I got like FOMO bodies over here, bro.
Okay, I got you.
Hey,
Niggas got slumped and they
I slept most
there you go,
niggas got slumped.
Oh shit, nigga, you couldn't even kill me, nigga. I beat the shit out your ass, nigga.
Bro, shut your ass up, bro.
You weak as fuck, bro. You a weak ass shooter, nigga.
Your man's helped me.
What you talking about, nigga?
Your man's
got slumped.
Hey, bud, can you back up just a hair for me? Thank you.
Stupid nigga. No lane do nothing.
Alright, there you go, bud.
Keep tapping.
Remember that big chopper?
Yeah, here. Red.
Yeah.
There you go. No, no problem, man. That's right, James. Tell him, give me some room. Alright, bud, let's get you patched up here.
Alright.
Alright, there you go, man.
What can you talk about?
All right, guys, is that everybody?
What can you talk about?
He packed up. Why are he packed up?
Hey,
up over
this
there.
Nigga in the pink hoodie is good business. This nigga in the pink hoodie is good business. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, you need tap, bud?
No.
That nigga in the pink hoodie is good business right there,
bro. Oh. Hey, bro, I just spam that shit, bro. Yo, no more fighting scenes over.
He said, what?
I give you props for that spam shit, bro.
Alright, bud, let's get you patched up here, bud.
He said, I can't do nothing, bro.
Alright, there you go. Alright, you good, bud? There you go.
Yes, sir, appreciate
you. Alright.
Yeah.
Peace out, guys. Have fun shooting each other. Alright, GA2, we're code 4 at Vespucci Beach.
I think there's one more over here.
Okay. All right, there you go. Sorry, bud. I didn't see you laying on the other side of the truck. That's why I always ask before I take off. There you go. Island boy. just beach bums, James. Good way to start my night, I guess. Make some money. What the fuck? I don't know if I'm seeing shit or what. Oh shit, I gotta eat or I'm gonna pass the fuck out. Yeah. I remember when I worked a normal job too, bud. Get busy doing shit. And these balls of water freaking suck. Do shit for you. Get me going for a while. Yeah, like I said, I've been in logistics, bro. I get it. It sucks. Fucking motherfuckers have appointments and they don't show up till whenever, and yeah. No, there's somebody already up there. G-160. Who the hell is 160? Somebody's not clocked in. Police Radio, Channel 5. Okay, whatever. Okay, that's the guy that's clocked in. So yeah, I don't know who that other guy is. I don't know what they got going on up there. G82 radio check. Yeah, like I said, man, streaming's fun. It really is. It is fun. Yeah, last night was really fun up until some dude kept stream sniping me and was trolling the fuck out of me. But hey, that's what we got mods for. Get rid of those people. It's all good. See what the hell's going on. G82 1097 back to pillbox. See what's going on.
Can I get a tap?
Yeah, bud, I got you.
Thank you.
There you go.
Is there no way to check in anymore?
I think they changed it to where somebody's supposed to, the doctors are supposed to be here at all the times. But like I said, last night was the first night I've flown in it since the new city. So like I said, there's still some stuff I'm trying to figure out as well.
Can
need
I tap
bud?
Too?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep, no problem. Don't know what that was all about, but hey, it's all good. I don't think I want anything. Just saying. But hey, it's all good. G82 1097 to La Puerta. Sorry, officer. I think we're both in the wrong. We're both in the middle of the road. Which my sirens are on, his aren't. Hey, is the scene over, guys?
Hey, I'm in this car, bro.
Okay. Is the scene over?
Yeah, I think. Was your boy? Is it over?
Nah, it ain't over, bitch.
Alright. I'll be back.
Hey, yo, this nigga's hacking, bro. He's using, this nigga's using
racial. Scene's over. Scene's over. His boy's hiding. I don't know. Scene's
over. Alright. I'm gonna pick him up then.
I'm in this. Nah, the scene's over.
Bro. Yo, I'm in the car.
Okay. Alright, bud, I'll get you. Give me just a second.
You're a pussy, nigga. Pussy ass nigga.
No, bud, I got you. Alright, is it just you two?
Yeah, it's just us three.
Okay. Dude. GA2 10 or code 4 at Bay City Ave. GA2 1097 at the pier. Oops, I got myself in a pickle here. What you guys got going on?
Yo, we need help. Bro got broken legs and shit.
Okay.
He's dead.
Is the scene over?
The scene's over.
All right, I got you guys then.
Yeah, help me out first.
Yeah, help him out first, because that nigga dead's kind of pussy.
Oh, come here. Get in front of me, bro. There you go.
Yo.
There we go. Now we fix you up.
Yo.
There you go. All right, who's next?
This guy.
All right.
I think he's in his head right now.
It's all good. All right, anybody else?
Who is that? Blame it.
You know. Did you have me, bro?
Hey, hop in, bro.
All right, is that everybody?
Hop in.
I am.
You said yo, right?
Yeah, I said yo. It's DZ.
I'm going to go do something, and I'm going to look for you for my son.
All right, guys. Have fun.
Be
safe.
Let's go to the weed store now.
GA210, code 4 at Bay City Avenue. GA210-97 is up here. Yeah, go ahead.
Can I get some EMS here at, hold on, I'll tell you exactly where I'm at. Give me 1 second.
All right, I'm down all the way down.
I'm on Eclipse Boulevard and Milton Road in front of the Tequila Biker Bar.
Okay, it's going to be, I think I'm the only one out here taking calls, and I'm all the way down at the pier. It's going to be a minute before I get there, just
yeah,
so you know.
I'm about to be clocking, so I can take that call if you want.
Yeah, I would appreciate it. Thank you.
Alright,
bud,
let's
get you patched up here.
What's the place again?
I'll tell you 1 second. I'm at the Tequila Bar.
Alright, there you go, bud.
I'll give you the street name. I'm on Eclipse Boulevard and Milton Road.
Alright.
All right, we're code 4 at the Vespucci Beach, that is.
Yeah, I just got my uniform on. I'm gonna go get my first aids, and then I'm gonna go there.
All right, 10-4, thank you. GA210-97 to Equality Way.
Suspect got away.
Do you know what he looks like? So I can be on lookout too.
Yeah, car don't turn near as good as it used to. on top. Guys, is the scene over?
Yeah, it is over.
Okay. Got you, bud. Let me get you patched up here.
Right. There's some people VDMing.
Thanks, bro.
There you go, man.
I'll have a look.
My boy's over here dead, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, over here.
All right, let me get you out of that car, bud.
Appreciate it.
Get you fixed up here. Damn it. Damn, bro. Yeah, that happens. All right, there you go. Can you move? Yeah, there you go. All right, is that all you guys? All right, GA2, code 4 at the pier. To 1097 to the blown up gas station. All right, guys. There you go, man. Let's get you fixed up. Forget to turn the gas off.
I ran off with the thing in my hand still. It blew up.
Yep.
Hey, I got a question for you, though.
All right.
All right, so when they say it's out of gas, how do we get gas?
That's a good question because, like I said, I've only been, this is my second day in the new city, so as far as I know, I don't think the pump, I'm not sure if the pumps are actually working, so.
Right.
So I don't know. Because I tried last night to fill up my cruiser and I couldn't do it. So. All right.
It's two more dead over here.
All right. Yeah, take me to him, bud.
Yeah, they're right.
Gotta meet his fate. Let him get out the car.
All right. All right, boys.
Hey, hurry up. We got 20 seconds.
We got 20 seconds. Get him.
I got you guys. You ain't going anywhere. I'm right here.
Man, my fucking head hurts, man. What the fuck?
No problem, guys. There we go.
Hey, what happened, bro?
Man, this, with the gas, he ran off with the thing in his hand, gang.
Oh,
all right.
Shit.
Blew the fuck up. All right, there you go, guys. Appreciate you. Yeah, who knows?
Wait, what?
Well, I hate to drive away knowing I'm going to have to come right back. Did you guys kill that guy? Did you guys kill that, huh? What the hell? Bug reports here. Yeah, it crashed. Yeah, the server's running at capacity. That's not helping. Let's see. Discord.
Young nigga preach. Preach. Young nigga preach. Preach. I'm in Miami. I need a call up, Miss Cassidy. My name is Patty, not participation. Sorry for the miscommunication. I need a drink and some tequila with you. You know what I'm trying to do. Hit this party off a little. I got some time in the blow. I got the money to blow. I've got the money in blow. Don't have to guess how I know. Oh, it's a secret. Trust me. I'll keep it. Your own niggas boring as bones. So you put the body tape on. You know what's going on. You know what's going on. She keep it wet like tsunami. She thinks she saw the Titanic. I get a holler with wasabi. She think it's Willie and all. I think I'm a hot one for you. Drink. This is gonna be gutsy.
Try to gas real quick.
Hey, it worked. Oh. Hey.
What's up, you man?
My head popped. I had to.
You make sure your car stays here safe, man.
Yeah, I appreciate that, guys. Yep. I do.
Yeah.
I do appreciate it. All right, that old boy over in that car, it got messed up. They get him fixed up.
Oh my god. Damn.
Damn.
You might need to get him though.
Yeah, I got it.
Did you try to pump gas in
again? Yeah. Oh my god. He's in the back seat of that truck. Nah, bro, I got in the fucking passenger seat and that bitch said kaboomster. Yo, y'all just seen that shit?
Hell yeah, gang. Hey, that shit blew us up before y'all pulled up.
Damn.
I pulled that nozzle out that shit.
Yeah, bro, that shit bugging.
Yeah, gang. It ain't no gas, but it's blowing us up and shit.
It's weak ass gas. What you wrong from the fucking A-Rabs?
Bro, what the fuck was that?
Hey, we all in this bitch, Carlos.
Hang on, nah, gang. I think it's a wizard in this hodo.
Nah, bro, fucking A-Rez, what a cheap ass gas.
You guys nah, for real. Need to buy a new what, gang?
Thermite, so you can hit the diamond heights.
How much for two?
For two of them?
Yeah, I'm trying to get the back guy.
I got you for 20k, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, gang shit. I'm still trying to learn this bit.
Probably shit.
There's only very few people in the city with the thermite blueprint, bro. And I'm one of them.
Well, shit, let me get your number, nigga. You sound like the plug.
Listen, yeah, I got Draco's too.
Well, let me get whoever number.
Channel 5 radio check.
Yeah, dude, get his number.
Oh, shit. You
okay, it wasn't showing everybody up there in the corner, so I just want to make sure because my head popped. I'd come back.
I used to know one nigga in NOL.
All right, G82 is back to...
OG, Don.
OG!
OG.
1041.
Yeah, I think y'all kicked him out, huh?
He left, bro. He got mad.
Copy, 10-4. I guess nobody's really saying much about it in the Discord. Oh, well, shit happens, right? Oh, I know something I need to do real quick. That's not what I wanted to do. Got here. You okay, buddy? I think you're just a local, but... Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Okay, so now we can actually call. Our shots close. Damn it. All right, good deal though. Let's get it. Oh, I need to go to the...
Are you looking on police radio?
I have not tried.
Because if you can, I think I found the suspect that they were wanting.
Yeah, give me a minute.
But now he's gone. So I just rezzed him, took a car, and just dipped.
Yeah, I don't know, honestly, not by the time they would get down there to you, I'm not sure if there's anything they could really do.
He's gone now, but I just don't know if...
I mean, the right thing to do would be to say something, but like I said, I'm not sure what all they can do.
Yeah, because it won't allow me to, go on the PD radio, so...
Yeah, my opinion, I wouldn't worry about it.
Nah.
Works better than AT&T. I have a little local company here that does my internet. People are crazy. This guy in the back alley. Sure enough, right? This is not active scene, is it? Not an active scene, is it? I hope not. There you go. Yeah, dude. 20-30 meg down. What is that, wireless or satellite? What kind of internet is that? DSL? That's not a term I've said very often in, for a while. G82 1097. I'm right here at Bay City Ave.
Don't worry, there's another guy on the floor that's
Let me get a tap. Yo, I can get a tap?
Yeah, I got you, bud.
Yeah, we were just fighting a hacker, nigga.
There you go.
Appreciate it, brother.
No problem.
Yo, you give me up, though?
Yeah, I got you. I'm right here. There you go.
Appreciate you, bro.
No problem, man.
Is that a car full of bitches? Hey, yo, somebody punch me or something. I can't move.
Here, I got you, man. I got cuffs.
This man as well.
You should be
that's what happened so fast.
There you go.
Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome.
Hello?
Daddy.
Right here. One more.
Oh, yeah, I got you, bud. I got you. Sorry.
Oh, you okay?
My bad.
I'm just laying there.
You blend in with the pavement.
I know.
There you go, bub.
Appreciate you, Daddy.
No problem. You can move? Yep, you can move. All right. Have a good one, man. Fucking hackers. Yeah. Yeah, I got, like I said, you got a good kick out of being in here last night, James. Like I said, that dude was stream sniping me. It was pissing me off. I don't get that riled up that much. But all right, code 4, Bay City Ave. Yeah. Yeah, limo. What the hell?
Yeah, let him fight.
Watch out. You're too close.
Yeah, watch out. Don't. He didn't mean to hit you.
What's going on?
It's a Danny fight, bro. It's a good old Danny fight. Hey, can you tap me?
I'm hurt. Yeah. I can tap you.
I'm a little hurt, too.
All right. Come here. Step right up. There you go.
Bro, they've been fucking punching each other for like 10
minutes.
Next. I don't know how they're not dead.
The bald dude. Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. He's not knocked out, though, yet.
Yo, how the fuck is he not on the ground, though? That's my thing.
Why are they fighting right now? What the fuck are they doing? Fight, y'all. What are you
doing?
Fight! Knocked out.
Yo, whoever wins gets a pistol.
Thank you, bro.
You're welcome, guys.
Yeah, but how can you not die?
It's because they're fighting next to GZ, bro. It glitches out every time you fight next to GZ.
Oh.
Yeah, the game fucking bugs out when you're next to GZ. Fighting just is not fun next to GZ.
Oh my God.
All right, guys, have fun beating the hell out of one another. Yeah, the shit I see in a day of an EMS. I don't know, the shit I see in PD is probably weird, though. I'm not gonna lie. Plus, I don't miss being called pig. I'm not gonna lie about that either. G82 1097 to Las Lungas. my fat fingers on the right keys here. What the fuck? Get out of the way. Yeah, I'm coming, bud. Run this goofball out of here. Alright, there you go.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Are you the only one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Traffic cop just don't see this shit.
GA2 code 4.
You're not going to fade fairly.
At, Las Lugas.
You're not going to fade fairly.
I
want to
prove you wrong. Come on.
GA2 1097 to the beach.
10-4.
Hang on, bud. We'll get you fetched up here. Oh, there you go.
Thank you.
No problem. Sorry, I couldn't have been very close. I wasn't very close when I got the call, so I got here as soon as I could.
I got ran over.
Yeah, that don't surprise me. Yeah, you're just outside of the green zone. Have a good one. Be safe, man.
You as well.
GA2 code 4 at the pier. Yeah, I'm just locking in.
Let me get those calls.
Yeah, I'm on my way somewhere, I forgot.
Alright. Yeah, cause I'm just gonna get my car fixed real quick, and then after that I'm gonna come back.
Copy.
Let me get the payroll guy. The Jack Payro.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm all the way up here on Lust, Eclipse Boulevard.
What's up, guys? I have a genuine question.
Okay.
How are you slower than the AI, bro? The paramedic AI got here before you did.
Because I was like 3.5 miles away, bro. Is that simple?
That's my fault, bro.
No, you're good, bro.
Have a good one, sir. Good,
though. All right. Have a good one, guys. Drop him. There you go, bud. Get you fixed up. All right. Next. All right. There you go, bud. Can you move? Is that all you guys? Yeah, you get that a lot. Especially from gangs. It doesn't even bother me anymore. To be completely honest. Yeah, like I said, it's not that big a deal. Okay, works for me. I was getting ready to tell you I was going to get it, but if you want to take it, go ahead.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. No, not yet. I don't know if I ever will. Like I said, I don't really care about losing the 750 grand bill. I mean, I ain't real happy about it. But, you know, as long as I get my in IRL currency back, then I'll be happy. Yeah. Apparently ain't gonna let me lock the car. Somebody literally T-boned my fucking... I swear. Yeah, it's still there, Billy. It's...
Hey.
What's up, man?
I'm new here, and... How do I, refill my car?
Somebody stole your car?
How do I, refill it?
Yeah, you gotta... Pull out your phone and there's a under services you'll see police or EMS and call the police and they'll come down here and they'll show you how to locate it and everything and you can go get it back.
Hello?
Do you not hear me?
Hello?
You got a phone?
Yeah.
Okay. Open your phone and
yeah.
One of your apps says services, and then the police is on there. You got to call the police. They'll come down here, and they'll walk you through the rest of it because your vehicle's got a tracker on it, so they can find it.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Bye-bye.
Have a good one, bud. Be safe.
Sure.
GA2 1097 to Los Angeles Boulevard. Scene over, guys.
Yeah.
All right. Scene is over.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Right, we'll get you patched up, man. There you go. Oh, I hit somebody else. Well, let's get you patched up here, man.
Appreciate you, good sir.
No,
saved my
no
life many times.
It's what we do.
What's your name?
Henry.
Henry, let me get your number, Henry.
All right, here, let me go get your buddy up real quick.
I don't know the nigga, so.
How y'all doing?
You're all right, bud. I'm right here.
No, no, not you. The nigga in the white, how you
doing? I ain't done. Been up all the time.
All right.
Get your number, Henry. All
right.
No, was it? Oh, mind your business, bro. Stop.
There you go, bub. Payro?
Yeah.
All right, there you go, man.
All right, you be safe, though.
All right, you be safe, guys. G82 or code for Los Lagunas Boulevard. Hey, what's up, man?
Do we know if the police script is working yet?
If the police what?
Their script is working for prison?
I'll be honest with you, I don't know. like I said,
was
I just...
Henry?
Yeah, it's Henry.
Oh, shit, what's up, Henry? You look different.
I got a different haircut. When we lost everything. So, who's this?
This is Robbie. I'm pretty sure we killed you on the last day. And then we gave you all your shit back.
Oh, yep. Okay. I know who you are. Yeah, I remember. Thank you for giving my stuff back that was going to go away anyway.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah, it's all cool. Like I said, I appreciate it. That old boy that you guys took his stuff, he wasn't very happy, but... You know,
yeah, well,
he'll get over
gang,
it.
So.
Hey, I guess no hard feelings from me, man. When I'm not on duty, I get it. And
yeah,
I appreciate you
guys.
I mean,
if you weren't with him, we would never fucked with you, to be honest.
Yeah.
So.
Nah, it's all good. Honestly, I picked that guy up earlier, and he stuck to me like glue.
Yeah,
and
I kind of hate when people do that.
Yeah, I get that a lot more than probably what you think. You know, the funny thing is I can attract dudes, but I can't attract girls. Is that not?
Shit, it happens. Go down to the dealership. You can go find some there. There's like 5 of them in there.
You know, like I said, I can attract all the dudes that anybody could ever want, but I can't attract females to save my life. Go figure.
Shit, keep trying.
Yeah, eventually it'll happen. I want to see my boys in here. I haven't seen him since the city changes, so he won't even recognize me, probably. May recognize my voice, but it's all good. But, you know, thank you for not taking my shit that night. Not that it ended up mattering, but hey, it's all good.
Yeah, all good. All right.
All right. See you, man. Oh, sorry, buddy. Sorry.
Dude, I just got a big ass tip, dude.
What'd you get?
I got 5K. Someone
nice.
Gave me 5K. That's crazy.
Hey, nothing wrong with being appreciated from time to time.
Yeah, because I got like 3 people's like phone number for it. They're part of the TFC.
Okay, I got you. I got
you. That's crazy. Oh,
you want me
man.
To get that? You want me to go buy wood?
Yeah,
I'm on my way there.
Yeah, plus we're going back there after I get everything repaired. So yeah, you can get that.
Okay. Yeah, I'm 1097 to Vinewood.
they ask, they just tell them that I'm just getting more bandies.
Copy that. Oh, it's aggravating. Sorry, TikTok. I know you guys are coming in here. I don't know if anybody's really... I've never really streamed on TikTok, and I'm only doing this for... so I can get my stream key, hopefully, tomorrow. And then, you guys, I'll start interacting with you guys, and I'll be able to see you on my regular chat. So...
Her body like the Wild Wild West. But you don't hold out, yeah. Riding in the big God blends. She's all fun, oh. It's a hell of a time. Burning like a candlelight. Your love is dangerous. Your love is, my love is, our love is.
Are you not entertained? Who's not entertained by my pain? Who ain't cash a check off my name? When my campaign turned to campaign, I burn 8 billion to take off my chains. Burn, baby, burn. Sometimes it hurts, I guess I never learn. To who it may concern, the CEO of the firm. It's not some whisper to sherm with big worm. Man, a couple wrong turns.
Smart this is. Hey, I'm in my car. Alright, G2, I'm back in service again. My head popped.
Yeah, it's all good. I'm here now.
Yeah, for some reason it keeps throwing me out, and I'm trying to get help with it through the Discordia. Yeah, everybody's saying clear your cache. Well, I did that and still doing it, so. But I am up here in, what is this? North Sheldon Avenue. Oh, I think you might be up here. There's a EMT vehicle up here.
Where?
North Sheldon Avenue. There's an EMT vehicle here.
Yeah, I'm there. Yeah.
Okay. All right. I'm moving on then.
All right.
Yeah, I just don't see your dot by seeing your vehicle.
I mean, you can come hang out if you want, but I don't mind.
Yeah, it's all good, bud. GA2-1097 to Pier. Get you patched up, bud. Sorry, I was literally couldn't have been in a worse spot. Alright, there you go.
Appreciate that.
Is this a local? Yeah, looks like it, but yeah, it is.
Hold up, my voice chat's not working.
Where are you going, bud?
Thank you. Can you take me to the casino?
No, I ain't taking you that far. What's up, bud?
Hey, stay right here for a second. Hold on. Yeah, what's good?
What's up, man? What you need? What can I do for you?
Hold on, EMS. You said what? Alright, I'm finna pull up right now. Hey, EMS.
Yeah, dude, I'm right here.
Is this the dude that I was trying to find that don't know how to get the gas?
Yeah, actually, that it was me.
Alright, there's this yellow gas station over by where you pick me up.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's the only one that works, I guess.
Oh, whoa. Shit. Sorry. My bad. Man. I'll tap you.
But, no, I'm good. I'm not hurt.
Just in case.
Wait, can I get a tab? All right.
But, yeah, there's a green, it's a yellow one. It's not on the map. You gotta find it type shit, but it works.
Okay, cool, man.
Just letting you know.
Can I get a tap, please? There you go, man. Thank you, sir.
Is he running out of gas?
No, I didn't. I'm picking up the sleepo house.
Fine weather we're having today, aren't we?
I wouldn't know. I'm too busy to enjoy it.
Can you get that, call at the hospital?
No, I feel that, man. I'm sorry about that.
Where at?
What the fuck? What's going on, buddy?
Yeah, I'm 1097. I'll go to the hospital. Yeah, as far as I could take you, bud. Just so you know.
I felt good, man. I'm so long for the ride.
What's up?
Being in the medical field, how often do you see other people's private parts?
Not as much as you'd think.
If that's like the only reason why I wouldn't want to.
It's a job, you know?
Yeah, I feel that. You can't be racist if you're a person that works at... Yeah. And I'm not, but I'm just saying. Man, appreciate the ride.
You're welcome. All right, bud. Sorry, I was literally all the way across town.
Sorry.
Yeah, I got. There's only two of us on duty, and you know we're getting running ragged, but it's all good, man. Here you go. Feel better?
Yeah, I feel.
All right, man.
Think you could give me some food? Cause for some reason I keep trying to purchase it, but it doesn't go through.
Let's see what I got here. There you go. I'm gonna give you two sandwiches. Whoa. What the fuck? Hang on. I don't know. Pick up two. Okay, well, I may have to do this the hard way. There's one. I'll drop you another one. No, it dropped all eight. Don't take them.
Sorry.
Try this. One. All right, there you go. Now there's two of them. There you go.
Appreciate it, bro.
No problem, man. Yeah, I just dropped him. Or her, excuse me. Sorry, ma'am. Don't mean to. You can back up just here for me because it'll tap you. No, just drop her. Mine is binded, so I think it's F1 muscle to release her. I'm going to try to grab her from here. Maybe it'll... Nope, hit you. Let's see if I can take her from you.
I don't think that worked.
No, it didn't. No. All right, there. Now it worked.
Thank you.
All right. Can you move? Yep. Okay.
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks.
All right. Have a good one, guys. Be safe. All right. We're code 4 at pillbox. I said TikTok, I feel bad for you guys. I can't really interact with you, and I apologize. But hopefully, next day or two, all that'll change. Then I will be able to interact with you. Up. Okay. Why are you in my ambulance?
Let's go.
Go where?
I'd just like to come with you.
I'm sorry, I can't do that.
Oh man.
Sorry, it's not a taxi. Officer, 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 stop, 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 stop. I don't know who are you? Officer. Officer. Officer.
Yes, hey, sir.
Come with me, please. Okay, wait. Okay, see that jackass out there in the multicolored sweater?
Yep.
See that ambulance cruiser? He stole that from me. I took him into the hospital, and I came outside, and he took it. Because there's my new cruiser right there.
Okay. So, multicolored jackets, the EMS cruiser out there. He brought the new truck over here.
Yeah, this new one's mine, but...
The guy with the color hair or the other one?
No, he's got like the white squared sweater.
Where'd the guy in the cowboy hat.
No. This guy right here in front, right talking to that officer right there. And he's red, white, blue...
So I'm going to go ahead and depot that one, okay?
Yeah, that's fine. You can depot it. Chat, very, 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 very aggravating. Yeah, I'm kind of right there with you, Billy. This don't look like it's going to be my night. I do have one final idea. Let's go. All right, guys, I'm going to put you in the block screen. That way you don't have to look at me. Beep. Guys, I'm just, what I'm doing is checking, make sure my drivers are all up to date and all that. Verify file integrity. Yeah, like I said, we're just trying to weed out. Sure, when I wiped that cache, that maybe somehow nothing got. Sorry guys, I'm not familiar with the TikTok platform at all when it comes to streaming, so I'm literally teaching myself on the fly. to those of you that are on TikTok, welcome in. I do appreciate you taking a minute to stop by. And say, guys, I don't have any notifications or anything set up on it yet, so. Try again.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Check this out. I get mad zooted, I got this bad thing I recruited. My passion is a movie, I say fuck her cause I screwed her. I stay on Miley Cyrus, everywhere I go I'm screwed up. I know my Texas niggas got my back and that's for sure though. Sippin' on Instagram, likes turn to pain. We ain't never gonna get a spark of life. I know them boys say they can't tell the money over there. Baby, trust me, these niggas not like us. I put charisma in my lingo when she fell for me. I gave her realness and that's all she gon' get from me. Bonafide superstar, I'm straight up out the hood, dude. I just did a dose of Percocets with some strippers.
Calls right now. It's insane.
Well, the good news is I just flew back in again and I'm getting ready to I'm at pillbox reloading on supplies and I'm coming out.
Yeah, I'm going to the beach right now where all the cops are.
Copy that.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, for some reason my stuff just keeps crashing for no reason.
Yeah, you might have to clear all your things in the file.
Yeah, I just ran I went all the way out and I had to run a integrity check, make sure all the files in there are not corrupted and all that, because I've cleaned the cache out already and I didn't fix it.
Suspects and
I'm gonna run up our casino. Somebody's down up there. What's up, guys?
Hey, yo. Hold on, my boy. What you need to not pick him up? What you need?
Can I get you to,
You know what I'm saying? It's the scene right now, my dog.
Okay, yeah, I got you, man.
Place that, because I ran out for first aid.
Yeah, go ahead. Sorry.
Can I get you to the beach? Because I ran out of first aids and so.
Yep, 1097 to the beach.
All right.
You were down there where all the police are, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's the spot I locked on to, so okay. We should be good then.
had all
okay?
I had one. I had handcuffs.
That can be used as a weapon.
Handcuffs.
Yeah, I got this, man.
I'm gonna go reload.
I got you.
Alright.
Santos! Whoa. Did you guys say active?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm getting the hell out of here. No offense.
Alright, you're good.
What the fuck, bro?
They're saying it's still active, bro.
Hey, it's still active? You can't... What the fuck?
Yeah, there's still shots. Crazy, bro. Crazy. You good, cadet?
You're all clear, yep. You're all clear.
Alright, man. Alright.
Hey, medic, you can get this guy up.
Alright, Santos. Anything for you, buddy? I still...
Get that one over there.
At least Eddie looks the same.
Cadet, place him in the ground.
How am I going in the truck, man? I can't even...
Oh shit!
Alright, get this guy.
Alright, I'm picking him up. You ready to grab him?
Mm-hmm.
My bad, man. I thought. Yeah. Alright, here you go. Where'd he go? What's up?
You know what? Just wipe their pockets and let them go, guys.
Here. Let's try it again.
10-4, we're just gonna take him to the station and then we'll let him go from there.
Yeah, I don't know where he went.
Fuck, alright.
Is that all of them, Santos?
Yeah.
Okay.
You good to clear out?
Yeah. Well, I am. G82 code 4 at that scene.
Yeah, I'm probably about to fly out.
Alright, yeah. I'll manage.
Trust me, y'all. Earlier there was like 15 calls. It was wild.
Hey, you only get the ones you can. I mean.
I can get that because I'm going to the hospital right now.
Okay. Thank you. I appreciate it. Cause I'm still all the way down by the pier.
Yep.
Or the beach, excuse me. Whoa. Oh, Nene. Hang on, buddy. We'll fix you up.
G78-42.
All right. Have a good one, bud. Appreciate you.
Did you happen to drive past, or were you just seeing me?
No, I was all the way down south part of the beach. Not working, bro. So, yeah, I knew you was here. It just took me a while to get to you. What's up, bud? No, you're local. Thank you. scene over, bud?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna get you picked up here. Alright, here you go.
Appreciate.
No problem, man.
Hello.
What's up, man?
You can help me?
Yep, I can.
Thank you. You are... That didn't heal me. That's so true. Oh, no, there you go.
There it did.
You see if your, like, a vehicle blows up. Do you know how to get that back? Like, it's still showing it's over there.
Honestly, I want to say I think it goes to the depot, but I won't swear to it. It's been a long time since I've blown one up. You guys good?
You, bro?
It's all good, man. I was kind of in the middle.
Not in my eyes,
hey,
bro.
I was kind of in the middle of the road. It wasn't your fault. It was more mine.
It's okay, man.
Yeah, it's me.
Yeah, have a safe
drive. All right, you too, guys. Thank you, guys. I appreciate you saving me a trip all the way down. There you go. I'm going to get you out of the middle of the road here, buddy. And... All right. There we go. There you go.
Thank you. Thank you for your service.
All right, can you move?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, have a good one, man. Be safe. Yeah. Nah, I'm on the wrong side of the road. It's my fault.
No, I was just trying to like get close enough so I could stop and like ask you.
No, it's all good. Your voice sounds familiar.
Does it?
It does, but I see so many people every day mixing names, and I'm Henry.
I'm Sam.
Oh, wait a minute. You was from Burger Shot in the old city.
I am.
Hey, yeah, we was friends. Here. How you been?
I'm good.
No, let's see here. There you go. Yeah, I remember you. I came in the shop one day and you hooked me up, and then I gave you a ride down here. I thought your voice sounded familiar. Like I said, it's sad I can remember people's voices, but their faces.
Well, a lot of the faces look different.
Yeah, mine included. I got a different haircut.
Got a little bit of plastic surgery done on me, that's all.
Yeah, you look good. You look good.
Thank you.
And said the guy's still hitting all over you?
Always.
I'm sorry you have to go through that. That sucks.
Get used to it after a while. You kind of just tell him to fuck off.
Well, I mean, I would love to spend time with you, but I'm not going to be a creep about it. So if you ever decide you want to hang out or do something, you know, I'd get a hold of me.
I got you.
Yeah, Zed, you got a really pretty voice, so I think it'd be cool to hang out and do something. But like I said, if you got somebody else, I'm not going to be a jerk about it.
I mean, I wouldn't be able to hang out with you like that because I do have somebody else.
No, that's fine. That's
friends,
fine.
100%.
Okay. Well, I'm cool with that. It's all good.
Thank you for the band-aid.
No, you're welcome. Be safe, Sam. What's up? You got somebody? In the car. Alright, I got you.
Trying to pick me up a little second ago.
There you go. Yeah, you can drop him.
Henry on top.
I got bodied again, though.
Yep.
I swear, bro, Beth's medic live.
Who, me?
Aside from Beth.
Alright, there you go, man.
Thank you.
Never misses. Alright, brother, if you want to jump back in, we'll give you a ride back down at the pier.
Nah, I'm good, bro. I'm actually eating, so I'm gonna fly out here in a sec. I appreciate it, though.
What happened, bud? There you go. Let's get you fixed up, man. What happened?
Appreciate it.
Look it in the trees, bud. Yeah, you can put your hands up.
Right here. Behind you. Right here behind the wall.
Okay.
Keep going straight.
Yeah, I hear
yep,
you.
Yep, yep.
Right there you here. Are. Got you. Yep.
There you go, man.
There you
Thank
go.
Thank you.
No problem.
I just spawned in dead. I was like, fuck.
Yeah, it's all good, man. There you go.
Thank you.
Have a good one, man. Be safe. Where you at, buddy? Where'd that?
Before the fucking other medic gets me.
Is the scene over?
Yeah.
Are you sure? You didn't sound very convincing.
Yeah, there was no scene.
Oh, okay.
The boy killed me with a knife. Hurry, he's coming.
Nah, it doesn't matter. I can do it way faster than he does.
I don't want him to charge me more, so appreciate you, brother. Stay safe, bro.
Yep, you too, man.
Impossible.
but let's get you patched up, man. There you go. Did you do forget to eat? There you go.
Someone came. Was getting a police chase, and they just ran me over.
Yeah.
And I
just died. Yeah, I love bozos.
Yeah,
all right. How's it going, bub?
Body. What about you?
Are you mine!
I was
here.
Yeah.
What's up with that 1099? Did you see it?
No, there's somebody else already in there, so...
Okay.
I talked to them. I literally just got here.
going on, EMF?
I'm trying to figure out where this patient is.
We're on the lookout. Cause this might be a shooting incident. So,
okay.
We'll keep you in the loop.
Okay, sounds good, Santos. Not an active scene, is it?
Oh my god, thank you.
There you go, bud. You the only one?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, alright, be safe. Have a good one. Yeah, go ahead.
Hey, we're good for you guys to pull in on this Melanoma Street and like Bay City Ave alleyway.
Okay, down there on the beach where I was.
Yeah, over here by Smoke on the Water.
Okay, it's gonna be. I'm literally all the way across town. I went and got another call, but I'm 1097 to your position.
10-4, thank you, brother.
Yeah, just be patient. I'm the only one.
All good.
Santos, where are you guys at?
here to pick them all up. There's more in the back.
Copy that. There you go, bud. Let's get you fixed up.
Yeah, how many of you guys are online?
Just me.
Just you?
Just me.
Yeah, the city's struggling.
Just me. There you go, bud. Okay, down the street.
Yeah, right. By the gray car.
You see him.
All right, I'll take care of it. Thank you, guys. And there you are, buddy.
PD EMS.
Yep, go ahead for EMS.
Can we have EMS come down the MRPD, please?
I'm going to lose your mom.
To PD? I got it, bud. I got him. There you go, man. Get you fixed up. Sorry.
Is that even a person dead?
I don't think so.
What is going on here?
Hey, PD. Hey, PD.
Yeah. What's up?
Hey, Lux, where were they hauling for me to go to? Was it PD?
I have no idea. If I had movement.
Can you radio? Because I can't radio you guys. It won't let me in your guys' channels. Okay, can you let them know I'm coming?
Evening, sir.
All right, guys. Am I good to pick them up?
Give me one second. Let me grab out my taser for you.
All right, I'm going to pick this guy right here where I'm facing. All right. Ready?
Yep.
All right, here we go.
You good to get the next one?
Okay. Oop. All right, here we go. You ready, cadet?
Time for it.
All right. All right, is that all, gentlemen?
Thank you, sir.
All right, sorry it took me. I was literally all the way on the other side of town. And I'm the only one, so. Thank you, guys.
You're telling me. Saving some lives today, I hope.
That's the general idea.
What are you guys buying?
It's food.
Yo, I'm broke, dude. Do you think you could buy me a sandwich and a water?
Here, bud, I got you.
Thank you, man. Thank you, sir.
There you go, man.
Appreciate you.
Officer, what's going on out here?
I'm not an officer, bro. I'm an EMT. I don't know. I just tried to get my rig and go.
Excuse me, I'm trying to get through the car wash.
Step away from my vehicle.
Yo, EMS, are you good, bro? What's going on here?
You guys got to move these cars. You want me to get in the car?
These are not my vehicles.
I didn't say it was.
Sir, do you mind?
Nope.
Thank you.
thing's got some crazy brakes on it. Sorry about that.
It's all good, man. What do you need?
My friend here needs some medical assistance.
Oh.
I'm ironing with you.
Huh?
Nothing.
No.
Why?
I'm out of med kits.
I'm gonna file it.
Please help our friend.
And why would I do that?
Thank you. What's a complaint about you?
Of course he does. He wants to troll. He wants to troll the shit out of me, and then he gets run over. Well, not dead run over, but and then they chase me down, stream sniping me, and yeah, you know, and he wanted me to patch him. I said, no, you're not dead. I'm not doing it.
Oh, that makes sense. All right.
And he like, yeah, what? Well, should wear the big red. No. Sorry, bro. Not gonna happen.
Can out.
Huh? Yeah, I'm getting ready to go off duty. If I figure out to save my outfit, it's not saving it to the spot I want it to.
Okay. All right, later, Henry.
All right, see you, Crystal. Wow, I don't know why I didn't trigger the alert, but I'm not even sure how to say that. but thanks for the follow over on Kick. I appreciate it. Felon. Okay. Gotcha. Like I said, I'm really bad about saying names. So, like I said, please don't take offense to it. Of course, that shirt I had, I can't find. It's here somewhere. Are the lights blinding? What do you mean? Oh, it's PD. Yeah, it's good way to get thrown in jail. I did have buzz cut before the city changed. That was actually pretty similar to what I have in IRL, but so I had something different, you know. There it is. Okay, 71. I think we'll go with red. I guess that's a good question. I don't really have an answer for that one there, Stoke. dinner. Yay, I finally figured it out. I don't understand why it's not open, my locker. Huh?
What's up, man?
What do you need, bud?
What's up, man?
What can I do for you?
Clocking out?
Yes, sir.
Clocking out?
Uh-huh.
Nice shirt, by the way. I like it.
Yeah. Thanks, I guess.
Clocking out?
Yeah, I am.
Sorry, my voice chat wasn't working.
Well, what can I do for you before I go?
Nothing much, man. Hate to see you go.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, nigga.
Oh, that's your bitch ass.
You fucking smell bitch ass, nigga.
Down orange.
Shut the fuck up, you too.
Oh, what? I do.
Oh, not you. You're home. You're fine. This guy's a problem.
Oh, he has a gun out. Shoot him. Don't shoot him.
Yo, Henry.
What?
Oh!
Shit, fucking local's gonna drive that damn bus right through the door. Crazy ass.
plans.
Hey, PD, you down there?
Yeah, I'm looking for PD, so...
What's going on?
Can I get a gun license?
I got you. Let me ask this guy. What do you need help with?
I was going to get one. I was going to see what you take to sell me one.
What, a gun license?
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's just 5K.
Tony, is that you?
Nah, it's Darkseid.
Darkseid, okay. You and Tony's voice always sounds really... I'm Henry.
Yeah, I remember.
Is Martin still here?
Martin is still here. I don't think he's phoned in tonight, but yeah, he still works here.
Otto?
Otto? I don't think he does.
Yeah. I used to be PD with all those guys, so...
Oh, okay. What's your name?
I used to be Draco Maniac.
Oh, Draco, okay.
Yeah. I'm Caesar now, though, after the asteroid.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Darkseid, are you on duty?
Wait, you said what?
I said, are you even on duty, bro?
Yeah, I just flew in, but...
Oh, okay, I got you.
Yeah, I could hook you up.
Pike still around?
Yeah, Pike's still around, yeah.
Yeah, that's the guy. That was the guy that hired me. Like, he was a sergeant, I think, or a lieutenant.
So what's your name? Draco what?
No, it's Cesar Hernandez.
Oh, yeah. My bad.
No, you're good. I was best friends with LaShonda. You know who that is?
Oh, I miss LaShonda. No. Yeah. How are you spelling Caesar?
C-E-S-A-R. And then the last name is Hernandez.
Okay.
Yay!
All right. Let me see here. What's your magic numbers?
1054.
All right, and you're okay with the 5K fine?
Yes, sir.
All right, you should have your gun license.
All right, bet. Appreciate that.
Yes, sir.
Have a good day.
Yeah, you too. All right, Henry, let me hook you up.
Yeah, man. 900's mine.
All right.
Magic number. Has there been any change to the class one, what's allowed? Because I used to carry a 1911 when I was on the force and then before the asteroid. I assume that's probably still legal.
I think so. I actually haven't seen a 1911, so.
Well, I haven't went shopping or anything yet. Fair, come down here and get my license for. I got a troll, trolling me around, stream sniping me. So.
Oh no. Oh, what's your last name gonna be? It's Johnson, right?
Johnson, yeah.
All right. Oh, dang. I forgot. Damn. I need to take his fingerprint. But, all right. Is it all right if I take your fingerprint?
Yeah, you can have it.
All right. I'm trying to keep it a little organized. That's my bad. I forgot about that.
Yeah, it's all good. Darkseid, I'm not here to cause grief.
Ah, yeah. And you're okay with the 5K fine?
Yeah.
You should be all set.
All right, now it doesn't have its own permit or anymore. It's just when you guys look up, you know who's got it, right? When you K-pad.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, I got you. Got you.
Hey, once I got the gun license, I should be able to see guns at the ammunition store, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I wasn't able to see them.
All right, give me a moment.
All right, here, Darkseid, I'll run down here and see if mine works. Yeah, remember, you didn't get a fingerprint from him, so that might be...
Yeah, actually, I need to get your fingerprint, too.
closest gun store. Oh, there's one right here.
I don't know why the butt does ever walk in.
this dude stream sniping me. He's pissing me off, so it's time to go. And I'll figure out who it is. Alright, chat. We will do it again tomorrow. Have a good night, guys. I'm tired. That'll